So I bought some new cymbals, and I have old cymbals, and I decided that I needed to do a 20-inch hi-hat because I have two 20-inch ride cymbals. So, yeah, here we go.
Thank you.